Hindus, it gets a bit monotonous, they say, the work, and where did you get the idea for that song from? Deep ideas, from, where did you get them from? Tell me. Go on, tell me. I'll say no. Not tell you, you're Nickham. But this song was written in Earl's Court many, many moons ago, when I was living in a very, 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 very small room.
You knew
Hawkwind? I am. And it was about 10 foot long by about 4 foot wide. Yeah. And it was a half landing flat, which meant it was a broom cupboard, and she let it out to me for 5 quid a week. Loved it. And I had one of those black and white TVs like that. And one night I was sitting there, I was watching a horror, well, a science fiction film, and waited about an hour and 10 minutes, and then on came the monster. It looked like an omelette. So, this is the song I wrote to you, Never Trust a Man. I'm